WorkHealth Victoria found that 33% of males in the construction industry have high blood pressure and 45% are more likely to develop cardiovascular disease. To lower the chances of diabetes and cardiovascular problems, exercise regularly. Exercise can help control your weight, lower your blood pressure, reduce your risk of heart disease, and reduce stress. Get involved with the Tradies National Health Month. Check out the website.